Welcome back to SG Dr. Wellness. This is the second video of this four-part series on how to reverse aging. If you're new to our channel, click on the subscribe button now. Let's dive straight into it.
The answer lies in our lifestyle. Lifestyle can affect the microscopic processes going on in your cells day in and day out. Scientists are also finding that even small amounts of healthy behavior can retard these processes so that you age more slowly. There's a 5-year study on 25 men diagnosed with low-risk prostate cancer. 10 of them were asked to make comprehensive lifestyle changes, while a control group of 25 men maintained their lifestyle habits. The lifestyle changes focused on 4 main areas. So first, eating right, adopting a whole foods, plant-based diet that was low in fat and low in processed carbohydrates. Second, moderate exercise, so 30-minute walk 6 days a week. And third, stress management, and participating in yoga, meditation, and relaxation techniques for an hour a day. Fourth, social support, attendance at an hour-long support group meeting once a week. The researchers took blood samples and measured the length of each of the participants' telomeres at the start of the study and at the end after 5 years' time. So men who made comprehensive changes to their lifestyle experienced an average of 10% increase in the telomere length. So men in the control group who had their telomeres shrink an average of 3%. Furthermore, there appeared to be a relationship between the dose of the lifestyle changes and the body's response. So the more positive the lifestyle changes someone made, the longer the telomeres grew. Another small pilot study published in the Journal of Aging in April 2021, 18 midlife men strictly followed a healthy lifestyle regime that included a healthy diet, sleep, exercise, and relaxation guidance, and supplemented probiotics with phytonutrients for 8 weeks. The estimated biological age dropped the equivalent of about 3 years when compared with the control group that didn't follow the regime, of course. So it seems that adopting a lifestyle that combines healthy eating, regular exercise, and stress management is certainly one of the best things one can do to reverse or slow down aging. So let's go into each component in detail. The first lifestyle change to reversing aging is sleeping well and managing stress. The amount of sleep has a huge impact on aging and our health. People who live the longest reported sleeping for about 6 to 7 hours each night. Lack of sleep or less than 5 hours a night more than doubles the risk of heart disease, and studies have shown that one of the biggest risk factors to obesity is actually lack of sleep. There's a 55% more likely chance of developing obesity for adults, and this increases to a whopping 89% for children who have insufficient sleep. Factors as to why lack of sleep can cause obesity include the release of appetite-stimulating hormones and suppression of those that help to control hunger when you have insufficient sleep. There's a study published in the Journal of Sleep which found that a twin who slept less than 7 hours a night was more likely to have a higher BMI than his or her sibling who have less sleep. Okay, studies who have consistently shown that for most people getting 7 to 8 hours will make a big difference to your health. There was definitely some truth in the phrase beauty sleep. Additionally, inadequate sleep impedes the productivity, cognition, and concentration performance of an individual. A study on medical interns showed that those who were made to work more than 24 hours straight were 36% more prone to making serious medical errors than those who had enough rest. A study conducted by the University of South Australia compared the effect of staying awake against the effect of alcohol has on our functional performance, and it was found that they are actually comparable. So the more you drink, the worse your performance gets. And the same is true for staying awake, which is the longer you are awake after a normal day of work, the worse your performance. Avoidance of chronic stress is associated with slower loss of telomeres in most studies and with decreased cortisol levels. Cortisol is a hormone that is released from our body to help us deal with stress. But a chronically high level of cortisol compromises your immune system, causes cardiac damage and arterial hardening, and is associated with facial aging. So stress can be countered by social connection, spirituality, and married life, all of which are associated with longevity. So practicing mindfulness meditation has been reported to increase telomere activity and prolong telomere lengths. So while sitting at your desk, you can push back against stress by regularly taking in few long, deep, slow breaths and picturing yourself out in nature, paying close attention to how it would smell and feel. According to some studies, people with mental disorders like bipolar, schizophrenia, and major depression, and post-traumatic stress disorder, they do have shorter telomeres.
The second lifestyle change to reverse aging is to stop smoking. Smoking has been shown to reduce both appetite and lifespan, not to mention the increased risk of cancer. It results in accelerated telomere shortening. Smoking can accelerate skin pigmentation and skin aging. It can also cause accelerated loss of collagen in the skin, resulting in skin thinning. Studies by Goodman et al. Revealed that the degree of facial aging increases with the amount and time of exposure to tobacco. On the contrary, quitting smoking can delay the aging of facial skin. Thanks for watching part 2 of this 4 video series on how to look younger. In the video next week, we will be sharing how physical exercise can reverse aging and make you look younger. So like and subscribe to this video. Till the next time, stay safe, stay healthy.